Hey guys, how's it going? Josh Offlish, K9 Trainer, Hampton Roads. I'm here with Lucy. Lucy comes with a few issues, and one of those issues, as you just saw, she likes to jump on people. Some of the other issues that Lucy does show sometimes is inside the home when mom and dad have guests come over. She can be a little protective of the household itself. They say it's actually at the point where they literally have to keep a leash on her at all times while people are in the house. That way they feel comfortable and she's not going up, getting nasty with their house guests and things of that nature. Other than that, she seems to be pretty good. They say she does really great outside the home with people. It's just inside the home. She also does show some aggression towards dogs every once in a blue. She used to go to doggy daycare, and because of some of the issues that were taking place, they were kind of rewarding the behavior that she was showing, so she got used to it, thinking that if she did this behavior, she would get rewarded, and what they were doing was, so she ended up getting nasty with dogs at all times. So, what I'm going to do here is I'm going to show you what Lucy does have.
Lucy, can you sit? That's our good baby. Lucy, can you lay down? Lucy, can you lay down? Lucy, can you lay down? Lay down. Lucy, can you down? No, go lay down. Come on, baby. Yo. Lucy, can you heal? Can you heal, Lucy? Lucy, can you heal? Lucy, can you sit? Good job. Good girl, honey. That's a good sit. That's a good sit. No, off. No, off.
So as you can see, she likes to jump on people. We're definitely going to take care of that issue. She seems to know what sit means, doesn't know what down means, doesn't know what heel means. So definitely look forward to showing you what Lucy looks like after she completes our world famous Tunis Board Injury Program, so make sure you check that.